Every shot counts.
I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps. Got something over here. Look sharp. You okay?
Damn it, where are they?
Looks like we ran them off.
Thank you.
tunnel's gotta be somewhere.
Did God send you, stranger? That's a good answer. Doubt keeps one humble. Perhaps if I had been more humble in my youth, I would not have made such grave mistakes. You are clearly from the surface. You have lost your way. You would be wise to leave now. You will find nothing of value down here. Only darkness and death. Did God send you, a stranger? Was that a joke? You are clearly from. You will find nothing of. I was Pastor Philip Harrison. Now people call me the Devil of the Marsh. Vault-Tec promised my congregation a way to adapt to the horrors consuming our world. I believed God chose my church to lead humanity into a new age. I even became the overseer. My people were subjected to gradual radiation and deepening darkness. They watched their flesh begin to rot away as all their senses sharpened. In a way, Vault-Tec's cruel experiment succeeded. We adapted to the radiation and darkness. Our bodies changed shape and substance. But our transformation was far from divine. When you try to adapt to evil rather than overcome it, you can only become a monster yourself. Thank you for saying so, but we must take responsibility for the mistakes we have made. And mine are quite numerous. You should return to the surface as quickly as possible. I will open the doors for you. Godspeed.